fucking gangster. Hello guys, what is going on? My name is Ipsy Miracle and welcome back to another GTA 5 Online video. Now today I'm going to be showing you a new map I made yesterday because a few dozen people requested that it was made. This mission is in fact a cargo plane mission that contains a few bulldozers and a few other modded vehicles so that you can open the back and the front of the cargo plane and get inside of it. Now that you can open the back and the front of the cargo plane with these bulldozers, you can experience a lot more fun because you have more opportunities to use while playing around with this cargo plane. Anyway, apart from that, I will leave the download to the job in the description, and if you also own a PlayStation, I will leave a link to a similar cargo plane mission in the description created by Pointless Gamer. Feel free to play it, and I hope that you guys have fun. And be sure to check out my friend Fantasy Gamer, which is the person that made the modded title update I used to create modded missions for you guys. And if you have any other requests for modded missions, be sure to leave them down in the comment section. And apart from that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, it would be highly appreciated if you could drop a like on the video. Also subscribe to keep up to date with more GTA 5 videos similar to this one, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace!